At midnight on the dot, Westminster Bridge gets closed down for filming tonight. So London's in lockdown for this scene.
London is another character in the film. We have a lot of London locations. We're going to be filming on Westminster Bridge and Vauxhall, and there is a major set piece that takes place in London. So you'll be seeing more of that great city in this film.
We travel to so many locations around the world on this film. The United Kingdom is obviously, you know, the home of Bond, so London plays a very important part in that.
Retain the first position. The dialogue happened naturally from that point.
Sam's been fantastic at showing his city off. You'll see London like nobody's seen London before, in a different way, in an exciting way.
You want locations to look as incredible as you can. It doesn't necessarily mean they have to look beautiful and sun-kissed all the time. You want them to look magnificent, maybe sometimes frightening, eerie, and that's exactly what we got.
Whether it be Bond or any franchise, it is fantastic, the tourism that follows films around. And being Bond, you get a great amount of support. It's such a historical institution in the British film industry. Everybody's been amazingly helpful. It's been fantastic.